What's up YouTube, TechSnix here, and in this video I will be showing you how to play PC games on your Android device. So guys, let's get started. So for this you require a PC with NVIDIA graphics card, and that also all graphics cards are not supported. Secondly, you require NVIDIA GeForce Experience installed in your PC. And thirdly, your PC and Android phone should be connected to the same wireless network. So now let's get started with the actual process.
So for this, first of all, open Play Store. And from here, search for Moonlight Game Streaming. So once you are here, then if your device is unrooted, then just download the first one. And if your device is rooted, then you can download the second one. My device is unrooted, so I have already installed the first one. So you can also download the first one if your device is unrooted. So once the app is installed, then move over to your PC.
So once you are on your PC, then open GeForce Experience. From here, go to Preferences, and from here, go to Shield, and make sure that this is checked. Allow this PC to stream games to Shield devices, and from here, you can add your game that you want to stream. I have already added the game, so yes, make sure that you have these things.
So after this, open the app. From here, you should see your PC here. And if you don't see your PC here, then click on the plus button, and from here, type in the IP address of your PC. To know the IP address of your PC, move over to your PC.
So to add your PC in your app, just search for CMD, and from here, type ipconfig. And from here, type this IP address into your app.
Once you have added your PC, then it will appear here. And after this, you have to pair your PC with your Android device. And now just tap on it. So from here, you can click on the game that you want to stream. And now your game will start. So guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you, and if this did, then don't forget to press the thumbs up button below and subscribe to my channel.